guys, welcome back to more FIFA 07. So today we are playing Crystal Palace to kick off with in the first of three games. In the last episode I wasn't particularly happy with the matches that we played, although it wasn't too bad in the end. I mean, we got a good, well, do I even say that it was good, a result against Preston, which kind of put us up the table a little bit, but yeah. So we got the good old Fry at Hume partnership in this one. Everybody seems to be back and on form. We've got that cup game. You know what? To be honest, I kind of wish that we were knocked out of the cup now, because I think it is having a bit of an effect on us and the energy of the team. So, I mean, I kind of, it's like there's like an urge to want to do well in the cup and go far, but it's like, it's such a burden on the league. Like, I just don't want it at the same time. But yeah, whatever. And Joe, oh, this is good. We got a lot of space here. And of course, we mess it up. Yeah, because that's what we're great at. Oh, and this is really bad. Oh, we're not going to be quick enough to it. And we get away with it. Why are you not going for that ball? What was the defender doing there? Honestly, I question, like, the programming in this game sometimes, honestly. Why was he backing off it? The situation was dire, man. Like, we had to do some, we had to scramble to get that away, and he was just pissing about. Honestly. Oh, I'm not going to get in the way of that. Come on, it'll be a miracle if we ever have a 3 out of 3 episode, honestly. It really will. It really, honestly will be a miracle. Good stuff. Good stuff. Oh, should have crossed it. What was I thinking? It looks like you've got more time than you actually have, and then you just end up finding out that you actually don't. If that makes sense. Hence, yes. No. Free kick here. Ugh. Fryat, we need a Fryat special on this, guys. We really do. We need something to just get us going again. You know what I mean? We had that West Brom game not too long back. And, we had such a good game. I want to say that was wide. Was it wide? Oh, I think the keeper had it covered, honestly, though, even so. We had that game, and that just sort of like kicked us off, didn't it? You know what I mean? When you think about it, like, West Brom top of the league at the moment. There's the half-time whistle, and we're goalless. It's got to be better. Good stuff. Good stuff. Ah, a touch too far, in my opinion, there. That had to be something. Oh, can't miss that. What are you doing? Oh, holy crap. See what I mean? Why do they back off the ball so much? It really winds me up so much. Why do they back off it? I'm not telling them to do that at all. Like, I am not pressing any buttons. I'm trying to go towards the ball because I want the ball so I can boot the ball into the goddamn net. But no, it doesn't happen like that, does it? Because they want to do whatever they want to do. Not what I want to do, what they want to do. So, screw you. Oh. Yes, good. Good. Keep it going. Keep it going. Hit the shot on. Get the shot saved and get a corner. Cool. Don't need to see that again. Come on, man. Come on. We need some luck. We really do need some luck. I'll take a trampy goal on this, man. I'll take a trampy goal. Just something really crap and horrible. Free kick, without a doubt. How is that not a free kick? Oh, we are really getting bent over here. We really are. Like, the game is literally ramming its 8-incher right up us, honestly. Like, it really is starting to take the piss now. Oh, go on. Shoot. Shoot! Oh, what a save! Cut me some slack. Oh, what a save, though. So let's see what What a booty. Come on, into the box. Bang! And the day is gone. Why do I continue to say that? That's not fair. It came off the defender first. Bullshit.
Well, that's a good pass.
Good stuff. Gonna be another corner. Oh, come on, man. They're making a sub. We haven't made any yet. We should probably make one or two, actually. I'm kind of determined to play the 4-3-3 and see if that does anything, but I just don't think it's really going to help us out at all. Into the box. Header not there to it. It's Hughes. And... come on. Is that offside again? So not fair. So not fair. Oh, good. 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 Oh, yes. No. Endure is not going to find any space because that sucks. Come on. Come on. Come on. Something decent here. Something decent. Decent. Every time. Just when you think. I don't think that was a save either, was it? We're going to bring on the subs. The subs have been brought on. I've made three. Oh, wait, we've got the corner out of it. Headed away from danger. How many more chances are we going to need, though? He's been put under pressure here. Oh, go on, Chris. Do you know what? Just pop it into the box. There's no other option. Oh, he's nearly there. Our back line's got to deal with this later on. Come on, if we could just win this right now, I'd be happy. Yes, take it out. What are you doing? Take him out. Oh, don't you dare say they're going to do this here. Don't you dare, mate. Come on, this is it, right here. Come on. We've got man over. What? Oh, they knew that they were in trouble there. You know what? That is bullcrap. They knew that they were in trouble. So they decided to commit a foul and get a yellow. Not even a red. A red would take the mick anyway, but still. Because we had a really decent chance there. Oh, this is not happening. Oh, come on, where is the space here? Where? Oh, that's all right. Oh, are we really going to try this? Oh, you know what? I'm going to cross it in because we're better off crossing it in here. I know you're all screaming at me to cross it into the box. So O'Grady is going to just cross it in and hope to God something happens. And it's not going to happen. And here's Hughes. Hughes with a master blaster. Oh, keep it in. Is that offside? I don't believe it, honestly. Well, there's the game, unfortunately. Oh, apparently not. McCarthy. Tieto. Is there really going to be one last chance here? Oh, God. This is not happening. This is not happening right here. This is not going to happen. Yeah. You know what? I thought we had it there. It still might be a chance. Oh, God. What do? I'm literally like... I want to cry. I want to literally cry. Because I don't know what to do. Oh, Fryer! Oh! Oh, it's not fair. It's so not fair. I can't believe it. Honestly, we're struggling so much to score. We've lost our mojo, man. We really have. Like, we're away at Barnsley now. If we win this, what we've got... We've actually gone up a place into sixth now. So we're in a playoff spot. But, like... we got to get it, man. We got to get that win that's going to push us up there to the top of the table and then let's sort of like maintain it. But we can't do that without winning games. West Brom, I think, won their game, so they're a little bit further ahead. I think that second is not beyond us, though, honestly, at this point. And don't forget, we still have to play West Brom probably in the second... Yeah, in the second half of the season. What am I talking about? Of course we will. We've only played them once, but yeah. So yeah, we'll still, you know what I mean, there's a possibility, if we can string some wins together, still a possibility, we're not going to give up yet, but it's like, yeah, Sheffield Wednesday have got a game in hand as well, so if they win that, then yeah, we won't move up to third, but there's potential to move up to third after this match, so yeah. Here's Williams, here's Johnson... And here's Hume, and, oh, shot by Hume. It was off target, I think, anyway. Oh, well. Way off target. I, for a moment there, thought that was going to curl in, and I was ready to explode. She said, he said, probably he said, actually. Maybe both. Oh, good. Oh, of course not. You know what I mean? Well, you just try to turn into the box and get that little bit of space to try and bend it into the corner. And then it just ends up not working out. But here's Sylvia, or whatever his name is. Sylvia. It was Sicilian. Now it's like Sylvia all of a sudden. Here's Johnson. Here's Hume. Go on, Hume. Use your pace, man. Jeez. Run past the players. Run at them. Open at them. Trying to find some space. That's a good one. Oh, good save. You know what? I thought that was heading off in, and I wouldn't have been surprised. He's won a corner. Corner to defend. Kind of notice how the corner flag sort of bends a little bit. Oh, my Lord. Leave me alone. You got that little bend on the corner flag. Little touch, guys. Little touch. Get it out. Get it out. Get it out. Go on. Go on. Counter-attack. 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 Go on. Go on. Go on. Counter-attack. Come on, guys. You're so slow here. Now he's found an unmarked man here. So slow that we've left it too late, probably. It's pulled out wide. And we're going to win a corner. Fine. That's fair enough. And come on, Williams into the box. Header. Free header is going to be blocked by the keeper, of course. Why would it not be? And where is that off to, honestly? Wow. Go on, Porter. Penalty. Pen-L-T. No, penalty. There we go. I'm not confident about this one, actually. I'm not confident about this pen. Ooh, Fryat does it, though. Top cornered it. Boom. 10 goals this season. Really? 10 goals? That's like Hume has got 10 and Fryat's got 10. Now. I didn't know that. Actually, that's pretty decent when you think about it, but it's not enough to put us at the top of the table. See, that's what we need. We need a bit of luck like that. The slow motion version. Way. Oh, we got a free kick here. I don't think we're going to score that. It's a bit far out. Way. Oh, he's on target. Not too bad, I suppose. That kind of pass just opens the game up. Can he deliver? Oh, nice ball in. Ah, we nearly had that header then. We nearly did. We're getting better at him. We're getting better. We're actually maybe learning something, guys. Now here's an opening. Oh, Hume is going to totally give the possession away in a minute. Oh, wow, he didn't. He didn't. He didn't actually do it. Wow. We're learning, aren't we? We are learning here. We're doing something right. Here's Hume. I told you he would. He didn't do it the first time, but he did it the second time, guys. And that's what counts in that first half right there. What? I don't believe it. I actually don't believe what happened there, honestly. Wow, we were lucky to get away with that. Go on, son. Go on, son. Go on, you run after it, boy. Go on. Keepers do it. Balls. Good stuff. Good stuff. Nicely done. That's what we're talking about, man. That's what we need. It's what we've been looking for, like, for the past 5 games. That's more like it. In fact, literally, yeah, like, past 5 games. Wasn't even kidding there when I said that. That just lets us cool off a little bit there. Here's a handful. What the hell was he trying there? What was that? What was that? I don't know, but we're going to bring May on for Hume, so we're going to rest him up, because Hume's actually gone up to 69 now. He's 69 rated. Yeah, we're going to give May a bit of a run out because of that. Now we're 2-0 up. And yeah, not much else I want to say other than that. Oh God, we've given it away again. Oh, good stuff. Win it back. Oh crap. Lose it again. Win it back again. That's all it is. Just you win and then you lose and whatever. Oh, this is good. It's Porter. And of course he doesn't get enough time to shoot. That's the problem in these games. You just don't get enough time to shoot most of the time. Much time. Oh, good. You know what? That shot just sums up everything about us. Because even if that was onside there, right, we still managed to screw the shot up from point-blank range. That is us all over. That is just typical us.
Can he cross?
Oh, free kick there. Please tell me Fryat's going to get up. Kind of like how it changes in the cutscenes, like it has like a different sort of style about it. Very stylized. let's just pop it in. Anywhere will do. Oh, not bad there in the end. Usually when I do a free kick like that, it just ends up going back to the opposition every time. Like, we never end up getting our head on it, but all right. Anyway, I'm going to bring Fryer off just to rest him as well. Christ is going to come on. However, I'm going to bring... What's his name? Sylvia. Sylvia is going up front alongside me just for the last like few minutes of this game, which might be a little bit risky, but we're all about risks. We like to take a few risks now and then, so yeah. Come on, man. Oh, crap. Come on, Sar. Any money. Oh, that's easy. Oh, get to the ball, jeez. It takes like 10 years for them to decide to finally go for it. And there's a full-time whistle. I mean, yeah, we won, but I'm still not happy with the way we're playing, honestly. I'm really not. It's like a struggle. It's as if, are we going to score? Are we not going to score? And just haven't been scoring much lately. Alright guys, so last game of this episode, and we are going to be playing, who is it we're playing, Southend at home. We're up to 5th in the table, so we've moved up yet again following the last result. However, I think we can move up to 4th if we win this one. I think Cardiff are just ahead of us, so yeah. We got a game in hand over them, I believe. So yeah, Endor's going to play this one. Hughes in the midfield alongside him. We got what's his name? I'm going to have to like know what his proper name is, aren't I? Sicilian, he's going to be on the left. We got Fryer and Hume up front. We got a cup game coming up next. So you know what? I'm taking the league series. You know what? We'll just look out on penalties on the League Cup or something. We'll just put out a crap team. We'll just look it out and we'll just like, you know, we'll just do that. We'll just do it that way. We'll just penalty it all the way to the final and win if we can. You know, I mean, league's more important. So I'm putting out full strength team today, and Oh, this is. Wow, that was terrible. And good stuff. Oh, Fryatt's totally balls that up. Oh. Ah! You. That's not fair. All you had to do was tap it. Tap it, she said.
This'll test them.
Good stuff. Oh, he tried. Oh, good stuff, Fryer. He's not going to have enough time to get into the box now, is he? Oh, maybe he might. Oh, that's got to be a goal. How is it not? Testing my patience much, but yeah. Hume gets another one. Come on, man. This is it. This is more like it. I've got to say, he saved that initial shot, and I thought, oh, my God, honestly. How close was it to the keeper? It was away from the keeper, but he just got his body in the way of it. And then if his leg sort of hit it on the 10, took a deflection, I think, off the defender and went in. So that we needed luck. We got it there. Oh, good stuff, Hume. Good stuff, boy. Ah, tried to 10. Needed a bit of control on it. That's all right. Fryatt pops it in. Come on, make it 2-0, perhaps. Come on, we really could do with it to be 2-0. No. He's trying to cut in. Oh, not going to work, motherfucker. Way! Crap my pants a little there. No, don't give him it. Don't give him it. No, what are you giving him it for? Punch him. Wait, why do they always try these long shots? Seriously, that is like a serious question right there. Why do they constantly keep trying these long shots? I mean, sometimes they do go in, don't get me wrong, but most of the time it's just terrible. I mean, sometimes I try long shots. But when I do, they always end up in. Oh, come on. Come on, that's a free kick. Thank you. I don't think it's a pen, though. It's going to be a... it's just going to be a yellow and a free kick outside the box, I imagine, there. See, we've seen a lot of red cards. We've seen like 4 or 5 red cards this season, haven't we? Which is kind of incredible. And, yeah, let's go for it, man. Fryatt. Get in there, Fryatt. That's what I'm talking about, boy. 2-0, eat it, and put some honey and syrup on it and just eat that. Go on. I dare you. I double dare you. Did that come off one of the heads there? It looked like it did. No, it didn't. It did not. I think the keeper, did he get his hand on it? I can't see quite there. Yeah, I think he might have done. I can't quite tell, to be honest. Can we see from this angle? Oh, yeah, there was a little nick on it, but it was too much. Get in there, Fryer. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, God. And that was really bad. Really, really bad. We just given the ball right away there. Come on, man. 75 minutes down. 15 to go. Get it out. What are you doing? Just boo it. Oh my lord, what are you doing? It's just when they just piss about and don't bother like getting the ball away and stuff like that. It really annoys me. How costly will that turn out to be? Oh, that's really good. Oh, the shot is off target. It was a finesse shot and it was way off. Go on, get in a good position. That's it. Go on, Tatty. Get in there, Tatty. That's what I'm saying. He's actually up front. Because, yeah, he's up front. Because we brought Hume and Fryer off to rest them. And then we had, like, nobody else to put up there because we brought O'Grady on. I only ever bring, like, one striker with me. So, it's him that's up front. I thought he missed this shot, honestly. It was a finesse finish into the bottom corner, only just, though. Good stuff, though. Three nil. Can't really complain with that, I suppose. We could even get more here if we're lucky. In fact, we could just Oh, we will as well. In off the keeper, has to be said, though, but it's another one for Ty. He ties up for a hat-trick immediately. Holy crap. But man, we should be sticking him up front. Never mind friggin' Hume. Like, getting him up front, man. Him and Fry at, man. I reckon they could do some danger. Oh, it would be amazing if we got the ball back immediately and he got another just to end off with. I don't think we've scored four in a game yet, have we? I think that's the first time we've done it this season. It'd be amazing to get five to go with it. I don't think we will now. I forgot. I don't even know how much time's added on, actually. So, yeah, and look how performance... Performance meter isn't even max, despite us scoring four and whatnot. But, yeah. Really, we've got it back with Williams. Here's Tatty. Go on, Tatty. Go on, Tatty. Show him how it's done. Oh, he's O'Grady. Go on, O'Grady. Go on, son. God, he nearly had it too. Oh, that's so unlucky. Now we're finding it. Right at the last game of the episode. Now we're finding it. I've had one or two problems from corners in this match. Now things are getting going. Oh, could be a chance. It's back out. There's still one more chance. They've just switched off, haven't they? They've just given up. Southend. We're going to go back. Oh, and there's a full-time whistle. Never mind then. Oh, that was good. That was good. That's what we needed. Come on, got a bit of goal difference up there as well as the 3 points. Get in there, boys. Goal festival. Whooping 4-0 victory for Leicester. Nice. Nice. We're in the papers, man. See, we're doing something good here. But yeah, last five matches, win, win, win for both Blackburn and Leicester. But I think it's just the cup competitions. I don't know why. Why does it tell that? Because obviously they're going to have won to have got this far in the competition. So that like makes no sense. There's no point of showing the previous games in the cup, really, is there? But oh well. That's not of our concern right now. What we want to look at is the... we do want to look at the calendar, but we want to look at the league table before that, at statistics. I wish it just put it all in one section sort of thing. But yeah, by the looks of it, we are on 38 points. And we've scored... 32 goals, so only one behind the most scored, which is West Brom. We are 8 points behind West Brom, however. We are chasing Leeds and Sheffield Wednesday for the other automatic spot. That's what we're going for now. I don't know if we're going to get first. I don't think so. I mean, the only way we're going to get it is, like I say, if we string some wins together. And whenever we play West Brom next, we have to beat them pretty much. Yeah, goal difference is 16, which is second highest in the league. Not bad. 11 wins, 5 draws, 6 losses. Not too bad, man. We've gone up the table in the last few episodes, so it's good, man. We're into fourth. Not much else to say. We have a look at the other teams, how they're getting on. There's really nothing to say much about the bottom, the sort of middle part, is there? Although Stoke are hanging around relegation there. We got Preston, Southend, Hull, Derby are just a above it. So yeah, so calendar, guys, in the next episode we got Luton coming up, and in the episode after we're gonna have Luton again. So yeah, it is gonna be the quarterfinal stage of the cup. We'll fill the weakened team, see if we can get through it. If we don't, who cares, really, to be honest. I think our time is maybe up in the League Cup, to be honest, but I guess we'll see. We got Luton, and then we got QPR again. Luton is actually the last league game, and then it's halfway point of the season there, because that was game... That, what we just had, was game week 22. So this is going to be game week 23, ironically, on the 23rd of December. And then the second half of the season kicks off on the 27th. But as you can see, though, we're playing on the Wednesday and then playing again on the Saturday. So the stamina and fatigue is going to be immense over this period. So, yeah, when are we playing West Brom anyway? In fact, when we've got a game against Sheffield Wednesday coming up, that's quite vital. When have we got Leeds? Let's see. So West Brom isn't until May, and Leeds is also in May, so we don't play them for a while. But things in the table could change by then. But anyway, guys, anyway, I've rambled enough. Thank you for watching this episode. Please do comment, rate, subscribe, and share. As always, join us for the Blackburn game away in the cup. We're away at Luton. And then we want some revenge on QPR, because I think they beat us 3-1 last time. So join us for that one. See you then.